and start some shit. What in the hell's going on in the world today? It seemed to me like last year the government wanted to give everybody health insurance, but wanted all of us working class folks to pay. And to be very frank, I really don't have a problem with that. I mean, I'm a Christian. God has blessed me with the power to work hard and made my pockets fat. But a redistribution of wealth seemed more like their plan. And I don't believe that you should save, sacrifice, do things by the book, and then have to take care of some deadbeat milk in the system, lazy ass motherfucking man. Now the issue of struggling single parents is an issue close to my heart. But read my lips. We should not reward those who can't even take care of themselves, but yet keep having kid after fucking kid. Now, of course, we should help them out. And I don't want to sit here and come off as insensitive or some kind of jerk. But let's help them out with childcare, job training, and find them a place to work. And you deadbeat dads who refuse to be a man, who refuse to be there for your sons and raise them up to be good men, you no good derelict sperm donor wannabes, I say lock all you assholes up and throw away the fucking keys. And if you want to take a knee or sit during our Star Spangled Banner, call me a racist because I'm not PC and think you have to remind me that Black Lives Matter. Nazis, bigots, and now again the KKK? I say fuck all you racists, just stay the hell away! Now it's no secret, we're divided, and we all should take some blame. We should be ashamed because we all seem scared to call him by his name! So please, Almighty Jesus, if you're looking down tonight, please guide us with your wisdom and give us strength to fight. To fight the tyrant evils that lurk here and abroad. And remind us all, we are still just one nation under God. Now, Kid Rock for Senate has got folks in disarray. Where the fuckers here? Kid Rock for president of the USA! Because wouldn't it be a sight to see President Kid Rock in Washington, D.C. standing on the desk in the Oval Office like a G, hold my dick ready to address the whole country. I've been right in the eyes of the whole nation live on TV. I simply tell you, you never met a motherfucker black like me!